comments that I got in the video about why I wasn't going to be sharing my schedule anymore with y'all, the number one response to that video was, I feel so bad for the other bartender. That sucks. And I'm like, do not feel bad for that guy. We split tips equally. Even if you give me money and you're like, that's for you, and I like pretend to put it in my pocket, I always, when you walk away, I take it out and I put it in the tip jar. It is based off of how many hours you worked, though. So if they worked more hours than I did that shift, then they made more money than I did that shift. I couldn't do it without them. Another common response is, do people at least tip well from TikTok? The answer is yes. I've only had a couple of times that people have tipped less than like 15%. One of the people were from a different country. I just took it as they just didn't know. Another time, these people, I don't know if they just didn't know how much they were ordering. I'm not sure, but their tab was like over $100 and $5. I didn't let it ruin my night. They got a picture and everything, but normally people will tip 40% or more, lots of times more. We're gonna address some of the comments that I got in the video about why I wasn't sharing my schedule anymore with y'all. The number one response to that video was, I feel so bad for the other bartender. That sucks. And I'm like, do not feel bad for that guy. We split tips equally. Even if you give me money and you're like, that's for you, and I like pretend to put it in my pocket, I always, when you walk away, I take it out and I put it in the tip jar. It is based off of how many hours you worked, though. So if they worked more hours than I did that shift, then they made more money than I did that shift. I couldn't do it without them. Another common response is, do people at least tip well from TikTok? The answer is yes. I've only had a couple of times that people have tipped less than like 15%. One of the people were from a different country. I just took it as they just didn't know. Another time, these people, I don't know if they just didn't know how much they were ordering. I'm not sure, but their tab was like over $100, $5. I didn't let it ruin my night. They got a picture and everything, but normally these people will tip 40% or more, lots of times more. We're gonna address some of the comments that I got in the video about why I wasn't gonna be sharing my schedule anymore with y'all. The number one response to that video was, I feel so bad for
Shady. Oh my god, it's him! It's him, it is. No, I had an interview, not you two. It's always sound best. It just tears my ass apart to know that know my name, the name of my band. Ooh, but they're on me like they wanna hold hands. I'll be the man. Okay. Ooh, landmines. Bubba. So, hi. You want this? No. Strong. above us. Your cough sounds cool. I'm not scared of the dark, I've never seen it look so easy. Maybe you're fighting heaven, it would be nothing now. If these bears. Tell me how it feels more. Launcher, huh? With your love, nobody can drive you down. Nobody can drive me down. So far away. Nobody can drag me down. My poor truck. It's gonna break again. Damn, those zombies do a lot of damage to my truck. Oh! Shit. Can drag me down. Nobody 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 can drag me down. Boom, 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 boom. Jesus. Jerry's Mill. What was the other choice? We got up in this wrong road.
Ooh. Oh, bear. Just run it over.
You know, I haven't been in one of the bowling alleys in this game. I have time to... Let me know that you're here. Saying you'll never be here.
Why?
And since we can't change it,
paper.
Oh, Mr. Webster could never be.
Those are short ass lanes.
Between your heart and mine. The smile on your face. Know that you need me.
Arlene, fuck off. Anyone else? Feral. You bitch. Arlene, fuck off. Is that a tier three? Is there more shit down here? Randy, put it down, honey. Here, what's this? I know. I found him. Don't run at me like that, boy. trying to fight. Driving you nuts? Your cats? Oh, yeah. on here? Yeah, I was pretty surprised. What are you whining about, boy? That's okay. I was just checking up. And then I caught that nice picture for you. Oh, Randy. That's not good. What'd you do? Jeez. How the hell do I get over there? Ugh. It has to be this way. I don't know. I wasn't on very long. I had a lot of homework. Which was fun, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I think so. Maybe. Oh, baby. Randy, what? You can't come up. You want this? What's this? Bunk, bunk. Bunk, bunk. Punk, 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 punk. What's up? Oh, hello, Wolf. He was just saying welcome back. I can't figure out how to get into this. Like, I got in the bowling alley, but I'm trying to figure out how to get into the, like, actual alley part. It's driving me fucking nuts. Maybe it's this way? Maybe I have to go that way? Oh, I found it. Oh, it's gonna be Fortnite, by the way. Oh, wait. Are you in? Oh, you're already in. It's gonna be. It's 69, not 68. I think I have to go that way. Oh God. Arlene, fuck off! Oh, fucking Christ almighty. Son of a bitch. Bitches. Wait, what? What'd you say? Oh. I don't think I've sold very many either. I'm still looking for one specific one, too. I can't remember what it is right at the moment, but I know I was looking for it. Ooh, there's a police car. Well, you know I'm not a police. Where are they? What the hell? Ain't nobody want to play. Oh, there they are. Once I turn it off. Mm-hmm. Finally. Well, it took you fucking forever. God damn it, Arlene. You need to stop your shit, bitch. Scared me, cunt. Bitch. My man just had one of his coworkers fucking hauled off on an ambulance. Yeah, I don't know. Probably What? It was probably fentanyl, honestly. He's a dumbass. That's definitely high enough for me. Now I'm sitting in this empty house. I'm in this endless place. Fuck off. Fucking vultures, man. Everyone was wondering where the hell he went, and I guess two of his coworkers found him laying on the ground. Yeah, they're like, oh, where'd he go for break? Probably walked into the, what you call it, the break room, and I don't know where he was laying. That's crazy. Hi. Don't mind me. I'm doing a quest, getting my ass eaten. It's about to. Soon. About a day. Like an hour, maybe. She got on a plane, never to return again. Oh! Arlene. Fuck off. Steve. Get out of here. Love like it was just a game. Pretended to be the same. But oh. Too many times before. Mm-hmm. Really? I didn't do it. Nope. Didn't do it. Bullshit. Jesus. What about it? Oh. They want love. Give them love. How dare you deny them love? God. Hear a dog. I don't see that dog. I found it. Happy Sleep Motel. Some of these, some of these places are named weird. There was one place called, oh shit, hold on. I gotta look back at my screenshots because I took a screenshot. I thought it was hilarious. Old Man Sacks. And I fell for it too because I came across it with fucking Libras. And I said it and he just busted up laughing. I was like, oh, oops. Dick's Diner. Oh, yeah. Is there enough? Is there enough dicks for me? I'd like three. Just kidding. There's nobody in here. Oh, it's a bitch. You don't have a dick. Y'all lie. False advertisement. Oh, look, another one. Thank you.
this place? Why does it have a iron door? Or what is this?
NPD, Third Division. Oh, it's a police station. I have no idea. That's what I was wondering. Oh, now I did it. The what door? Oh, yeah. Oh. I didn't know you can get doors in the deco bench. I thought it was only dies.
Oh.
I don't want to touch it. What are we touching? Really, no. Do some of the police cars not go off or something? Well, yeah. I broke open the police car, but it's not going off, but all these zombies showed up. Like, there's no sound. Like a damn sociopath. A book. Hey. sawtooth. Why are all these piles fucking empty? What the fuck is this bullshit? There's a glitch. Something's glitching. All these pile of books, they're empty. Like my ping? Opening. Well, I mean, I already searched the fucking piles, so they're gone now. I'm literally only looking for like two different books. Is that my name now? Oh yeah. That was a really good movie. That was one of my favorite. Now the old man with the prisms. Oh, wait. Was it a man or was it a woman? No, it was a man. It's been a few years since I watched it, so... It's a pretty good movie. So what? I don't have a party. No, I can't. Okay. Good job. Well, yeah, I'm at home emptying my inventory before we go. Because it was full of shit. Coke, are you going to join us? Anyway. Where the fuck are you, Johnny? Oh, that, yeah, never mind. It was Toke. Mm-hmm. I saw that. Where are we going? Come on. Oh! Fucking hate when that shit happens. Glitching. After you teleport, you glitch. What the fuck? Yes. I like driving. Never been? Oops. Okay, that's the second time I've opened a crafting book crate and nothing is there. Second time. One was, well, yes, but I'm just saying, like, come on now. No. Right here. Oh. Isn't it this one? Oh! It said, Bill Gears. Oops. This is that one. That's the residence. Damn dog. Took his head off with my hands. With my bare hands. Oh, it's right here. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Sorry. What? I know. It's next door. It's yours. Oh. This game's been on a trip lately. It's a restart, so don't even worry about it. Mm-hmm. It's over here, dude. I said it's next door. Are you over at the other one? Oh. Yeah. That's fine. Done. Damn it, Arlene. Arlene is the one in the white dress or the ugly ass dress. What the fuck, stupid ass direwolf. Came out of nowhere. And then Marlene is the one in the pants. Or capris. And then Steve in the yellow shirt. That fucking bastard. hole. And these are tourists. I don't know why tourists are fat, but Arlene, cut your shit, bitch. Mm. Are there peas? Did you have peas in that stack? Nope. Could actually tell you which ones I need. I need bar brawling, number 5. And that is all. That's the last book. I already have one. I'm almost at 300, Johnny. You think I don't have almost everything? I can even make rocket launchers and ammo. 1 minute. Which I have made. I used it on completely. Well, yeah. It's 1 minute. I'll be right back. Why are we in the kitchen? You're okay. Hi. I'm back. Sorry. I had to go deal with children. He's at work. Where you at? Really? Well, why are you at your base and not doing quests with us? Yeah, I barked at him. Ow! That booty though. Dear Lord. What the fuck? Oh boy. Thank you. No. And the game doesn't think so either. Yes, they are. Another stack of books with no books in it. Oh look, a bookcase with no book in it. Obviously. The one that I'm in. Yeah. The answer is yes. Yes. Yes, sir. Look, another crack book. Oh, there's a book. Too long. All right, on my way out. Okay. Following members are out of range. Oh. Are we waiting or no? It's a clear, and I just killed like almost all the zombies. Yeet. Don't judge me. Blow something up. I hear a zombie. Where is she? Oh, there's one. Ooh. Ooh, here's another one. Ooh. We did it.
Mm-hmm.
We did it. What? I didn't do it. No. Wasn't me. Ah, he's offering bar brawling volume 7, like, bitch. It's too far gone. Oh. You better hurry up, chew something. Because we only have, like, a little while before we gotta do Horde Night. Are you? Jesus, Johnny. Get with the picture, bruh. Whatever the fucking. You know what I mean. Oh, yeah. That. You know what I meant. See? Don't judge me. Also. I have finished every single skill that I could. Filled them up. Everything. Who the fuck is waving an axe around? I can hear it. Why? Where? What? Why are you up there? Thank you. gotta check on the food. Hold on. Here. Get your ass over here! I don't believe you. Exactly. Did you start it? Oh. Oh, okay. These doors are locked. Oh, you're in the attic. I see. Maybe. I do. But not when I'm level 300. Or almost 300. A zombie hits me and it barely does like 2 damage. I'm like, okay, well I could just run through all this shit. Except that tier 6 that I went through, that was fucking insane. That was like 13 levels of... Yeah. But the loot was pretty badass. I'm so choke you broke, your love lasts for you. God damn it. It's okay. Come on. Or even though you... Whoops. I fell in the hole. I woke up the neighbors. All of them. Oh, and... Okay, well. I found the loot. Oh, Johnny, I have some of those things for you. Here, Toke. Toke. Because there's no point in me opening it. You can have it. Is it empty? What the fuck? Rude. The game doesn't like me. In the hole. That's one. That was... No, he's already down here. He busted a hole in the floor. He's like, yeah, fuck it. I can't find my shit. Oh, it's upstairs. Never mind. I'll find it. No. Got my slowly. Okay, Nick. Next door? Eat. What are you guys doing, Horde? Night. No, it's not. It's mine, motherfucker. Well. Gonna lose my baby. This is the hoarder's house, by the way. It is definitely a hoard house. Why are there so many nurses in this bitch? I mean, the hazmat guys at least make sense. Mm-hmm. coat. Steve was eating your ass. God damn. How rude. How dare you deny him? I sneezed and hit the wall. A lot of people. And after this, you guys prepared for her night, or you guys gotta go back to the base? Your base? That would be a good choice. Did we finish? We finish. Okay. It was an infestation. Don't lie to me. It was. With hazmat guys. And nurses. I'm on the roof. What do you want? The fuck do you want? Okay. I gotta go back to the base so that these people can find. I gotta empty and get everything ready. Y'all are gonna join soon. Hold on, honey. Thank you. What you gotta do? What you gotta do? What you gotta do? Be nice. Thank God that Elwood guy left. I was not gonna invite him. I'll have to fix the dirt afterwards, but it'll be alright. It's gonna be fun. I need to check my shotgun. Oh, that one. Okay. My darts are full. Oh boy, that one's almost out of ammo. Have any more shotgun ammo. Son of a bitch. Oh, there's some. Oh, there's some. Perfect. Uh-oh. Hoot, hoot. Yeah. And tuna toast. Wait. I'm going to city to pick up people. Sorry. Oh, please. Wait, don't do that. Oh God. Is oh yeah, it looks like he's there. Yeah. Everyone is close except Johnny. All right. Yeah, she's trying to talk to the, I don't know. Is that door closed? Okay, it's closed. The fuck you mean you're not there? Jesus. I was gonna get April. Where are you? Oh, okay. I'm counting them. Oh, I see another one. Damn. Spider. I don't know where he went. Oh, okay. I blew his ass up, but he didn't die. Get him. A rocket launcher's fun. I gotta run inside real quick and I gotta go get the food for my for the kids real quick. You guys have fun. How's it going? Dang. I Oh, the dirt part? HE. What's the HE rockets? Oh. The bigger boom. I like bigger booms. Maybe not so much near my base, but if I can catch them before they get close. Bigger booms, you weirdo. Johnny. It is. My worry is someone's gonna see you down there and then they're gonna be like, oh, people are looting, and then open the door downstairs and then, yeah, everyone's fucked. I know. I'll use a not so high explosive for that, because I ain't trying to destroy it. Well, it made a big ass crater out there. Whoa. Vultures, man. Piss me off. Toke, you need a heal. Or I'm gonna bet on you, motherfucker. Oh! Fucking no, man. Too much fun. I gotta go down and check on the door. If I can. Pretty laggy. I mean, we had worse last time. I mean, not too bad. Never prepared. True. So April has gained 20 levels so far. So far, she was at 9. Demos? Yeah. Okay, I'll be right back. Any more demos? Probably at 3. The bodies go flying. Oh, damn cop. Oh, he blew up. No man. Yeah. The VIP. Just kidding. Are they keeping them off the door pretty much? Why does it look like they're losing health down there? The group that's down below. I guess not. I don't know. Maybe it's just glitching. Ha 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 ha. Oh, okay. What was it, like 90 again? Where'd the... Oh, weird. Echo, you better be playing nice.
Mom, I'm hungry.
What do you mean you're hungry? You didn't...
I'm hungry.
What do you want me to do about that, Echo? How? There's a zombie up here. Well, my question is, how did it get up here? It was a legit zombie. No. Weird.
Can I have a juice? Fuck. Mom, can I have a juice? Mom!
No. Juice. You don't need another juice.
That's soda.
You don't need soda. Just have some water.
No!
I'm looking. I broke that block again. Oh, it was only cement. That's right. Because I forgot to look through it. Oh, it's okay. They like that block. They really do. The one that's missing in that ramp. That block, I've replaced multiple times. Oh shit, I gotta turn those off.
I'm in the middle of Horde Night, so what the fuck are you expecting to do, bro? Go around?
Yeah.
Oh.
Just kidding. Oh. You didn't tell me you were on your way or nothing for me to get Ezio ready. How's that my fault?
Are you at your place for Horde Night?
Yeah. I invited.
Well, then I'm sure everyone will be fine without you for a couple seconds.
You think
so? Fucking fortress. Of negative. It
looks ridiculous. Doesn't look ridiculous. April made 30 levels. I'm
really be drunk, but it is not my life.
We haven't decided what's for dinner? I think we didn't get as many demos as normal because of the low levels. April in specific. And then it averages it.
Gamer.
It gave us a 144 average. It's not that high. Not my height, anyway. Well, we also had Bilbo and, Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. Oh, yeah. And good. My name doesn't have an A. It's an E, by the
remember
way.
Remember that? What was that? A straight commercial? Can you hear me now?
No. No. I don't like the Oh, and the wall too? Yeah, they like that wall too. And right here too. I know.
Well,
they destroy this ramp.
I love it. Saying they were gonna do this, and drop this as a patch, and this and that, and then what it ended up happening is
I gotta talk to my man about
this and that, and like a new dungeon fight.
I gotta talk to my man about dinner. Give me a moment.
They weren't really dropping the things they said they were gonna drop that were enticing. I'm not saying that they won't later, but they,
Water?
like a dud, a duty. When you help Junior. I could always plug it. All the pearlescent gear. Dude, I did my first vet arena, solo arena. I beat it. I got it. Yeah. But my keyboard sustained some injuries. No, the screen is the screen just needed to be replaced, but the keyboard didn't deserve all that. It did nothing wrong, it was me. If I would have just made some skill adjustments early on in the fight instead of just dying 25 times. My woman was finally like looking at me in the through the one of the office windows. She opens the door and she's like, "Dude, you need to calm down." Dude, I've got pieces of keys. Like, dude, it was bad. I've never done that before. I felt really ridiculous. Oh, like smart, yeah. Like, it almost sounds like it's a hostile, like, hey, take it down a notch. Or what? Or what? No. Deathbringer with the hit assist. Yeah. Yeah, we tried. Yeah, I see a lot of familiar names on right now. It's the quiet familiar names. They're just here, filling up a spot in their five guilds, like Doom. Like, they probably, like, have this guild's chat talk about, for all we know. You're a tank, aren't you, Val? Oh, I'm not familiar with that. Oh, NCR. Can't remember. Rocking Nazare's Turning Tide and Yoma. It's okay. Oh. Shipwrights regrets. Bet and Notable Gear. Sunspire, Yoma Crane. And the Vadishron storyboard. But I also have the master board as well. Which I was talking about.
Damn it!
Where is everybody? Thank you. we'll just do the wave two farm. Just kill a couple waves and then die. Res, kill a couple waves, die. And dude, you get dummy experience. It's crazy. I don't understand how it works either. But someone put me onto it, so I was like, oh, okay. They were like, hey, here's an idea. How about you run me BRP? I was like, oh, I'll try. They put a, you know, even without a scroll, they're doing well, but they had a scroll on a different character. And then they put it into that one's inventory and used it. Oh, dude, he went from, like, level 10 to 31 in, like, I want to say, hour and a half. Yeah. It was crazy. Fresh meat. I'll be logged in. Well, it just be S3. All I need is the daggers, but the odds of me getting the daggers are pretty slim. I wanted to do it with at least half the group, you know what I mean? I'm going to see half the grips in there. It was fantastic. And then we're all just in here trading jabs, talking the shit. And it was great. And then it just died. Like, that is exactly what happened. Like, no shit. The next week it was just done. It was over. I was like, damn. A shirt line, damn. Got 5 day jobs. Damn. You work for me, but you make nothing.
What do you want?
You look good.
I got
Monado?
Okay. What?
Sounds good, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, but what?
Or maybe it's... Probably need something. Well, I guess I could make something here for
the kids.
Kid.
I already fed the kids.
Good job.
Other than Randy, because he won't eat the pizza pocket. Or
make them some soup or something.
Amaya barely touched hers, but I don't really know what else to do for her because she don't fucking eat anything to get her. Monado's fine if you want Monado. Are you already done?
Too accomplished. Huh? Yeah, it's not happening. Didn't have enough yogurt.
Mm-hmm. We can have dinner together? Watch something?
Alrighty, cool. Over here. Okay, I'm gonna see what J-Bo wants to do. Maybe I can get some pledges going or something.
Here's the four item combo. With the you choose.
Cool, alright. Yeah, sure, why not?
The meats and whether you want rice or noodles.
Bye bye. Thank you, Brenda. Always.
What's you? I think that's what we got last time.
Yeah, it's like a combo kind of basically.
That's what I said.
Yeah, well, I mean, yeah.
Yeah, you get the three entrees and then the.
One side or whatever.
Or, yeah. The rice and then three choices of whatever.
Yeah, let me look at it. No, I would have got it.
It's okay. I'll choose after you. What happened?
Cheese wontons, dude. We have to get one of those.
What?
Fried spicy California roll.
What?
We have to get a California roll.
What the fuck?
Huh?
Toke, why?
What'd he do? Load up? Oh.
He painted it a fucking ridiculous ass colors.
He thought you would love it.
What the hell, Toke?
You like seafood, Val?
Oh, and there's a restart.
Oh,
God.
Oh, is that right?
How do you like now? Now that I'm on my Johnny doesn't do the stupid ass shit.
What kind of fish were you burning them out on? Oh, man. They just slapped, huh?
Repairing. Oh, thank you. I'm almost at 50K salty coins. Have you? Oh, really? Salty coins? Damn. It's right here. Well, yeah. A bedroll. I know, but I don't really have my base set up for that. Fancy ass bed. What the fuck was that? Amaya, stop!
How'd you open the door?
Amaya, stop it!
Amaya, it's okay.
Literally no reason for it.
You jealous of the looks?
What the hell, man?
rice? Is that just rice noodles?
I don't know, honey. I said hang on to the bucket. You don't want to listen. Ooh. Damn it. But it's Friday. How dare he? What? Good job.
Was it DoorDash?
Yeah, honey.
Babe.
You got what you want?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Japanese chicken, lo mein noodles, general coconut shrimp, and then I got a side of a spicy California roll. I'm pretty sure the rolls are pretty big, so we could split it. You know, they're pretty long.
Okay.
It's the one with the spicy mayo on it. The red, yeah, that's
yeah, I like it.
Fire.
What'd she do?
I parsed 80 and a half, almost 81K on the sorcerer. But I have not been able to get back up to it though. I must have just did some perfect weaving on that one run. And I've only been able to break like 70. Mm-hmm. I see your name on that. You popped up on my friend's list. Probably, but that's where I'm going. See, the only issue with that is I know it's kind of obvious why they don't. So, the daily one, yeah, but they probably don't want to script that shit. I know, but they don't want to waste any time on that right now. I'm assuming. I don't know. Dropping that archive. So basically, you go in with somebody or by yourself, you fight and kill the waves of mobs, and then after that, you go up to the next tier, and it's supposed to get harder. And then it gets harder after every single one you do.
What's going on?
You fight the boss for that tier's level, and then you move on to the second.
What? What did he do? No, I want to listen to her. What did she say? Shane, is Amaya standing there? No, don't talk.
Let Amaya talk. Amaya, what happened? What did? Come here. Come here. Come here, come closer. What did Ezio do? Huh? What about the egg?
But did you take the egg?
Did he have it first? Or you? You had it first?
No, me have it.
I can look on the cameras.
Look.
Did you put it on the ground and she grabbed it? Or, and then you freaked out because she picked it up? I remember great.
Oh, I think I'm going to get off for the night as well.